Hi. We are back with... I was in the mood to do Birth by Sleep today, so... That's what we doing. Now if my computer would behave... Okay. Now. No idea why my computer is being so weird. Before I go to the final boss, I'm going to... I love this. Ohana Beat is so much fun.
Want some? Thunder! 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 Thunder!
Oh well, I hit the 3-star anyways. Was not what I meant to play. Okay, world map. Hey, it's a Mickey. I noticed these things.
I do for friendship.
This place isn't ominous at all. All right. That's important. Alright, now this area is fun. Yep, those tornadoes chase you. And the inverse are powerful enough that... And that one's coming at me. All right. Now. Okay, yep.
Thunder. 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 Thunder.
Oh, that reminds me. Well, I've got... Gonna clear up some of my And didn't quite get to... One thing I don't like about the tornadoes is a big thing I don't like about the tornadoes is There's another chest on that side. Thank you. Okay. I got turned around. Okay. Because where I want to go should have a question. Should have. Yeah, there we go. Question marks. And hallelujah. There's a save point. Hello.
Thunder. Thunder.
All right. Alright, I've got all the treasures. Alright. And that's actually gonna move me into the boss fight. This, I believe, is going into the, yeah, that's going into the boss match. So I've got a couple of things I want to do before I go to the final boss. And finish. Big one is that I had absolute zero equipped. Boom.
Heal. Take that.
moment. Picked up my cat last night and he went a little psycho. Clear that out. All right. Almost there. Oh. Okay. All right. Into the boss fight.
I was told the master was struck down.
Yes, that's right. I was stupid and helped Xehanort do it. The master, he tried to hurt Ven. I only fought because I wanted to protect him. But I was tricked. Xehanort set the whole thing up. Also, he could awaken the darkness inside me. You were right, Aqua. And so was the Master. I did need to be watched. I went astray. But no more.
What else is darkness but hate and rage? Xehanort is feeding the dark fires within you, making you fight. You'll go astray again. Tell me, how does that honor our master's memory, Terra?
Then
Xehanort wants me and Benitez to fight. Or make some kind of keyblade. But the Master said we can't let that happen. And he tried to destroy me for it.
Keyblade?
I still don't know exactly what it is. But it scares me to death. Even just the thought of it.
Relax, Ben. We're here, and we're gonna take care of you.
I may have to fight Vanitas after all. If I do, guys, I want you to...
The three of us can never be torn apart, alright? I'll always find a way.
Asking you as a friend, just put an end to me.
Poor Vin. Poor all three of them. This dude. No matter how many times I beat him. Either of them. Such satisfaction.
Behold. These lifeless keys used to be full of power. United with the hearts of their masters. On this barren soil, keyblades of light and darkness were locked in combat. As a great keyblade war raged, countless Keyblade wielders gave up their lives, all in search of one ultimate key. And it will soon belong to me. Keyblade!
And we find out in the mobile game that's not actually why the Keyblade War happened. Here we go. I'm on the thing. Oh, I can't watch this part. I can't watch it. I can't. I can't watch this. It hurts. That little motherfucker. Alright, so for those that don't know what goes on in this current battle, okay, while I'm about to be fighting Nort, Aqua and Mickey are fighting Vanitas. Well, I'm fighting Xehanort up here. The Aqua and Mickey are on the ground fighting Vanitas, and it's just ridiculous. Why'd you take your armor?
I knew this was a journey you would make. Over the unseen wall that divides darkness. And I was not wrong, Terra.
You a my bitch.
You tell me, Xehanort. What did you do to him?
Why, I did him a favor and freed the darkness inside him. Alas, poor adventurers never have the fortitude for such strenuous trials.
Xehanort!
Bitch, he a bitch, and I'ma enjoy killing his ass. Oh, right, I gotta fight Vanitas and Xehanort. I gotta knock Vanitas down.
Too slow.
All right, phase one.
Don't take what Ventus owe you, and take Aqua's life. You see how powerless you are to save them. Savor that rage and despair. Let it empower you.
You will pay, Xehanort. Was my master? No. My father, Ericus, not enough for you?
That makes me wonder. Yeah, is.
Boy, that's it. More. Let your whole heart blacken with anger.
Oh dear. I hate Xehanort so much. So much.
Concede! You're done! Thunder!
Yeah. Unfortunately, he's right. For now. Oh, Lore.
What?
Lore.
Our moment is here. Out with the old and brittle vessel, and in with a younger, stronger new one. I swore I would survive, and be there to see what awaited beyond the Keyblade War. And now it is your darkness. That shall be the ark that sustains me!
Yeah. Yeah. This is rough. Now I get to fight myself.
So end. The heart is no different. Darkness sprouts within it. It grows, consumes it. Such is its nature. In the end, every heart returns to the darkness whence it came.
Fuck you, Xehanort. Lingering will.
Your body submits, your heart succumbs. So why does your mind resist?
Lingering will. Let's go. Retry. Because that's really all I can do right now. Yeah. And yes, I've had an even harder time with this.
Enough!
Seriously? Get in motion. Okay, really? There we go. I managed it this time. It's like third time's the charm.
Aqua. Then. One day, I will set this right.
And with that, I'm going to end this early. And next time I play Birth by Sleep, I will be playing Ven's story. So, yeah. Pace. Oh, come on. Thank you.